What's going on, Queen? Give it a minute or two, that everybody file in. Whoever does file in at 11 o'clock in the morning on a Friday. I don't think it's going to be too many. It is Friday after all. People have jobs, people are in school. But this is the only time I could do this today. Going on, Silver Eye, Daynar. If you guys are having a problem hearing me, let me know. If you hear me good, let me know. Good deal, Queen. Thanks for letting me know. I'm not going to take the time to share this everywhere like I usually do. DOA is in the house. DOA's female character, Mary Jane, is the SWF Ladies Night Women's Champion. What's going on, Powerhouse? I just got to share this one place and we're ready to go. SWF Ladies Night. All right, Daynar. And in case you guys can't tell, obviously it's a six women's battle royal. The six talents in this match are brand new to the SWF. This will be the debut for each and every single one of them. Powerhouse going in on Misfit again. Can I juggle? Hell no. All right, powerhouse. We get knucklehead. Nope. This is the first match, Samurai. SWF Ladies Night. Ah, I do need to get the Ladies Night logo on the side there. So sweet. I remember all six of these ladies in this match are making their debut. And introducing first from Hollywood, Florida. She's 5'6", 135 pounds. Brenda Watts. I'm going to cut some of the entrances a little bit. Save me some time. You see Miss Brenda Watts in the room. And ladies and gentlemen, here she is, Miss Elizabeth Wildcat. Oh shit. Yeah, they're always super athletic. Miss Wildcat. What's up, Timmy? And ladies and gentlemen, introducing Kiana Jade. Quite the interesting look for Miss Jade. Miss Jade is 5'4", 117 pounds from Queen City. About 12:30-ish. So it shouldn't last too long. It is a four-match card. That's it. And ladies and gentlemen, Main Street USA, 5'1", 125 pounds. She is Rachel
Majors. Yeah, I heard all about it there.
She lost to Miss Big. I was dying. What is going on? Six, 125 pounds. Sonya Adams. Six women's battle royal making their debut. And here we go. Now going ahead first into the corner. It's a 50-50 send the notifications. Jenkins went over the top rope, immediately came back in. And look at Sonya, face planted. Rachel Major just celebrating about something. Oh, takes down Wildcat. Now Sonya hit Majors in the head and again. Brandon Watts going at the camera. Jenkins is going to scream. Tapped with those Majors. A Major kick to the head there. The ropes. Okay, his silver eyes character, his male character. Wolfgang went on to win the Horizon's world title last night. An impressive showing. Oh, Keanu Jade did work over by Majors. Oh, Wildcat now doing the right hand to Miss Jenkins. Can she survive with Sonya and be able to get rid of her? And she survives. Oh, man. Anyone else having any audio problems? Oh, hangs her up on top. Well, I was told earlier I can hear you just fine, so I don't know if it's Alex or the system.
You hear me real well now.
Sonya put over the top rope by Majors, but she just stands there and lets her come back in the ring.
Nice move by Brenda Watts.
There's the double team. Wildcat gonna go for wide. Oh, a wide, yeah. A rod and Suya. And we're down to four. Sonya Adams has been eliminated and we're down to three. Oh, look at that power by Jenkins. Those little nip up as well. Going after Watts now. Rachel Majors rolling under the bottom rope. Nice move by Brenda Watts. Yeah, bye bye, Sonya. Oh, man. Oh, nice, beautiful DDT. Now getting back to their feet. Weird, I'm not sure if Weird's watching, but Weird, thank you for the subscription. That's why you heard my alert call. And we see that elimination that just took place a moment ago. Sorry about not catching when it happened. Now look at this, Rachel Majors got Brenda up. And she's out of there. Big win for Rachel Majors in this debut by all six of these ladies. Wow, look at that. She had several eliminations in this match. There you see the elimination. Grabs Brenda Watts. Throws her over the top rope. And Rachel Majors gets the W in her debut. Congratulations to this young lady here. And now coming up next is a tables match. Got Maggie West, Nikki Lavender, and Akira Yamamoto. Triple threat table match. predictions are coming in. I like it. I like it. Samurai's woman for the win. Powerhouse going with his wife to win this one. And ladies and gentlemen from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, she stands 5'2", 128 pounds, Nikki Lavender. Wife of Powerhouse making her way to the ring. Standing 5'7", 165 pounds. Maggie West. Restart this. This is a tables match after all. Where's the table match? Where's the tables, rather? There we go. There we got a table. He takes out Lavender. Holy hell. This is that stomp. Lavender runs right into a chop. Twice now, Maggie is just trapped her with one shot. WWE 2K. Sliding in the ring and headbutting the table is the stupidest glitch ever. Big jump, big kick. Maggie West putting in work here. Maggie Lavender jumped over the top rope with a vicious clothesline. As I was saying, you need to have that table because you gotta send your opponent through if they get the victory. Oh, puts the arm behind the back and nice body slam. Oh, ladies have experienced their fair share of wood, but not quite like that. Beautiful neckbreaker. Nice clothesline there by Lavender. Maggie West now rolling out to the floor. Picks the table up. Oh, to the small of Agla Kira. Now to the leg. What's the matter, Queen? What is Lavender doing? Showboat for no reason. Here comes Maggie. Bitch gets caught. Punched to the back of the head by Lavender. Let's take her to the table here. Oh, pushes her away. Akira goes out to the floor. I'm not sure what she has in mind. She's gonna go get the second table. Puts her up on the table. Slams the arm down. Alright, good. Again. Akira walking around. Looks like she's trying to go after her. Ah, she left the ring in fear, I believe. Oh, now slams down the other hand. Lucius Wilkes will have no stroke. Oh, go behind. Big knee to the face. And Lavender collapses and rolls to the floor. Maggie West now going after Akira. Face first to the table. Wood right to the face. Oh, another shot to the back of the head. Oh, slams the hand down across the wood. And again. These ladies love slamming their hands on wood. Oh, and one more time. Akira rolls off the table. Oh, looked like she was going to try a belly to belly float over suplex and put it through the table, but not to be. What the hell was that? Irish whip. Runs right by Lavender a second time. Irish whip for a third time. And runs right past Lavender again. Irish whip a fourth time. Anything you can do, I can do better than myself. Throws her in the ropes again. And runs by her again. And holy hell, what is going on? She's trying to wear her legs out, running her back and forth and back and forth. Oh, what a move by Akira. She said, this is how you do a move, bitch. Irish whip into the corner. No problem, Callum. Lavender now walks her down. Oh, runs right into a back elbow. Maggie West grabs Akira. Throws her across the ring by her damn hair. And Lavender's playing to the crowd again. You had five opportunities to do a move off the Irish whip, and you didn't stop showboating. Akira. Oh, stomps the toes. Maggie West pulling out all the stops. Second match, Callum. It was a six women's battle royal to start the show. Oh, throws her into the table. Nikki Lavender's out on her ass. Oh, now she's starting to scurry around out there. Again, tries to throw her into the table. And successful move by Maggie West. Oh, punch to the midsection. Face first to the table. And now Lavender puts her through the table. And Nikki Lavender steps right in, pushes Akira out of the way, and finishes the match just like that. Well, I'll be damned. Time me out. Yeah, don't time him out, you moron. Holy hell, I've never seen a match end like that before. That was crazy. That was different, I'll tell you that much. Congratulations going out to Nikki Lavender on this one. Steel cage match coming your way. Make your picks in this one. Dream Catcher, Cassie Black, or Kitty Kong? First, by the way, of Ann Arbor, Michigan, 6 foot even, 215 pounds, Cassie Black. Ed Ritter's in the house. Ed Ritter. All right, I'm losing it. Gentlemen, introducing next, she comes from Tahlequah, Oklahoma, 5'5", 134 pounds, Dream Catcher! Next, from parts unknown, she stands 6 foot, 275 pounds. Kitty Kong. Kitty Kong walking away into the ring right now. Yelling at you there, Samurai. There's the bell. Cassie going right after Kitty. You look like she was scratching her own ass. Russian leg sweep. Enough of a nightmare, really. Just gets tossed. Nice move by Kitty Kong. That was a damn good match. She just might, Samurai. She just might. That was a great matchup. Very impressed with that match. Very impressed. And ladies and gentlemen, we move on to our main event of the evening, as the SWF Women's Championship will be on the line as Amber Young, who is the number one contender, will get her shot against the current champion, Miss Mary Jane. Make your prediction on this one. And Amber Young belongs to Miss Brandon Ace. Mary Jane belongs to Miss DOA. And this is a standard one-on-one match. We'll see who is the best of the best. Challenger from Baltimore, Maryland, 5'8", 150 pounds, Miss Amber Young. And ladies and gentlemen, her opponent straight out of Woodstock. And boy, that belt's really blended on her. Jeez, I hate that. Standing 5'7", 184 pounds. Representing Smoked Up, she is Mary Jane. Yes, I did. Somebody caught it, that's great. He was done on purpose. Gotta give them boys the shit. There you see the title. It's what it's all about. This is going to be a good one here. Can Mary Jane retain, or will we see a new women's champion? She got in store for. Oh! winner is still
the SWF Women's Champion, Miss Mary Jane!
Mary Jane watches as Amber Young cracks the referee. You gotta love it. She ain't taking no shit. Mikey the Monkey Show. There's something different. It very well could be there, Twitch. Very well could be. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, as I said, I may run a show later. It all depends. If I do, it's going to have to be on and off the air before my kids come home, going on 4 o'clock. So if I'm not on the air before then you know I'm not doing it. So my schedule, I think, will be getting back to normal next week. At least I was told that is the plan. So we'll see if that's what happens. We're going to find out today. Hopefully, so bear with me on that one. But in the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, this has been SWF Action once again. Please subscribe if you haven't. Hit the thumbs up on your way out. We're trying our best to bring you the very best action you have. But in the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, y'all take care, be safe, have fun. I appreciate your time once again. I love y'all. We out of here. Later.